Impractical Jokers at the party!
So, but how do you feel about, you know, taking your shoes off in public with people?
I think it's disgusting in public, you know. If I'm amongst friends, so be it, you know.
Right.
But the weirdest experience I ever had, we were at San Diego Comic-Con a few years ago.
Okay.
And we're at the airport, and I go into the stall to whatever, and the guy next to me in the stall had no shoes or socks on in the bathroom sitting on the toilet.
Oh.
I have a photo of it. There it is. Barefoot.
Oh,
barefoot sitting on the stall.
Gotta have a lot of fungi on that feet there, buddy.
He's just straight up piss toes. I'd rather be baby balls than piss toes.
Yeah. All right, well, we actually found some footloose moments of you guys over the years. Take a look.
Anything we normally do is bad enough.
Right.
Now add barefoot and everything becomes insane.
Oh, man. Can I get some help?
Little help. Q, get your foot next to the hands. Oh, God.
Just a disgusting human being.
Oh, my God. This isn't make fun of my feet.
He's got the flattest feet on the seven seas.
It's a medical condition.
Let me trim these for you real quick. And that's three toenail clippings. Like, take a look,
my
right?
Looks were worse than that, man. Oh, big time.
Let me see.
He gets people real to quick. Do this shit.
That looks totally fine.
What the f***?
Excuse me. Where are my shoes?
Huh?
Where are my shoes?
I have no idea.
What's the quickest way to get a passport?
What?
The quickest way to get a passport.
Go to the post office.
The post office? The feet don't fail me now.
It's amazing how it does become a game changer when feet are out. Why is that, you think?
You shouldn't be anywhere with bare feet.
Is a bad foot a deal breaker for you in a relationship?
No. I mean, as long as she's like a six or above from the knees up, I'll deal with the 3 foot. I mean, that's, you know what I mean?
So she could have banged up calves, no problem.
The calves could look like they've been through World War III. Yeah. I don't care about that as long as we're looking at a six and above from the knees up.